perform all over it.
Okay, good. This is a song about, so, about a year ago, I was writing a bunch of songs, tons of songs, but they were all like these songs about the music industry, which are, as you know, wonderful, loving, light-filled songs.
Yeah. Great for the audience, too.
Yes.
Audience can really get into it.
Really get into it. Anyway, so I still play a couple of those songs, but I totally limit it. But anyway, this one is one of those songs, but I feel like there's a little tiny bit of hope in the very end. Yesterday, I listened to an album by that guy. He was only telling the truth, and we're all in trouble for thinking that the genius was him. It was just a star that fell as he held his guitar in his hand. And somewhere is the man in a suit who found him. He takes his coffee black, no longer thinks much of him. It's hard to learn that doing what you love is a sin. Maybe not to you, but to them. And they'll make you prove it a million times in their face. Then when you don't need them, they are turn my hard work cheap and make my mean songs hack.
Little Grave, wow, that was beautiful.